thank you all for being here this morning. We'd like to begin the dedication and introduction of the fountain with an unveiling of the plaque. Woo! Ta-da! To Lake Granbury Area Beautification Council 2011. So, let's find out more about this jewel ball fountain through the people whose vision and hard work have made it possible. If you'll follow me, we'll go into the circle.
Thank you all for the opportunity to do this. But the actual design of the fountain itself actually came from Omar, my foreman. It was an idea he had planned for a fountain for a long time. And we just kind of put it on a little bit bigger scale than a homeowner scale, and with the vision of the Beautification Council and the Bicentennial Group to make an area out here to get used by the public for multiple events and situations, that is how it came about this. And I couldn't have done it without my crew. So this was all done with a crew of about four guys, and they did work really hard and an excellent job, and I'm really proud of them.
I just like to say that thanks to David's vision, Gene Cates' vision on the Parks Committee, great job on getting this whole park concept going. The hike and bike trail, this just adds another great feature to why people love this area. And I just can't say enough about the Lake Granbury Area Beautification Council for having the vision to bring this forward, the Jewel Ball. Remember, you got to get your tickets for the Jewel Ball. That helps support these kind of projects in the future. So with that being said, I'm going to keep it nice and short, but great job.
Also, I understand Jackie has this entered in a contest.
Yes, this will be entered in the state Landscape Association's contest statewide for landscapes, and it's going to be entered into that for this next year, so we'll know at about the end of the year how it's going.